But it wasn't enough. He was addicted to the love he felt from you on stage. Ordinary love just didn't compare. So, in the lonely moments between shows, he turned to dim pills.
Sugar, will you do something for me?
You give my baby girl a big hug for me, okay?
What did he say?
Nothing, baby.
Dr. Martin Luther King has been shot to death.
Sharon Tate was the last to die.